Hello, welcome back. Today I'm just going to show a watch I bought on H&T, so they're pawnbrokers. And I had a look on there before and I thought, is this a bit sketchy? I bought from there and it's alright, the watch actually came and not a lollipop or something like that. So, I'll just show you what you get and then I'll show you the watch I bought. So, here's the box. This is a Monza. So I bought the, I'm not gonna say which model, but this is for the model, the CR2080. So it's got the red interior and then the Hoya Monza, like that. But I still believe this is from the CR2080, but it doesn't matter anyway. It's a nice box. Usually the Monza I bought comes in this Ziploc faux leather pouch. So this is better anyway. So there's the box. So you get an authentication card, some stuff on the back, yeah. Then you get this. So like instead of recycling all the stuff I don't need, they just give it to me. And then they give you a 1 year warranty, which is one of the best parts of buying from here. And then you get a swing tag that says with box, no papers. This is awesome, basically sitting in a window in their shop, so. Yeah, they've got quite a few shops. I didn't really hear of H&T before. When I went on eBay, I saw these cards all the time and I thought, what the hell is that? I just thought it was an authentication service, but apparently not. They actually sell watches at really good prices. So now I'll show you the actual watch I bought. I haven't stopped dribbling over it because, oh my God, is it sexy. My God, the condition. Now I've had one of these before and I sold it and I regret it. But now I've got this one, which is in immaculate condition. Look at that. And one of the best parts about this one, it's got the original Hoya clasp, which is in really good condition as well. When I first saw this, I was so giddy. It was incredible. Like, these are getting pretty rare now. And the only ones that are online are scuffed. I did buy one before and I got it serviced and it came out like new. But you can tell this one hasn't been polished and my God, is it sexy. I presume this was sitting in a safe and then someone just thought to pawn it. So, experience with the delivery, pretty long, I must admit. They say 5 to 7 working days. I did order it on a Friday, so obviously I've got to take some days off. I think it came within 4 working days, so a bit before they said, but it's still pretty long when you've bought a watch like this and you're really excited like me because I'm a child. But they delivered with DPD. DPD were fine, gave an hour delivery slot, and yeah, it was alright. I'm going to do a video of talking about the H&T listing, so look out for that. Really, really good deals on there, to be fair. So have a gander at H&T or wait until the video comes up. Subscribe, video, playlist. So I really much.